In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this cell fracture animation in 6 minutes. Basically, we have two spheres exploding. The inner sphere is using a glowing emission shader. I'll hide the meshes and show you how they were created from scratch. Please use EV with bloom. Let's create a UV sphere. This is going to be the outer shell. I'll add a dark material. Please remember to right-click the mesh to shade smooth. Press F3 and look for cell fracture. For this spherical mesh, we don't need to add any noises. Type M to put them into a new collection. Please remember to delete the original sphere. Let's select all objects in the collection, and press Shift, D, to duplicate, and S, to scale. This is going to be our inner sphere. Let's type M to move them into a new collection. Select one of the inner sphere mesh, and apply a randomly glowing emission material as usual. Let's copy the material to the rest of the inner sphere meshes. Let's add a force field. I'll remove the previous force field that I've added. For this animation, we must disable the entire scene's gravity. Let's play the animation to see what would happen. We need to add the rigid body to the meshes. Let's select one of the meshes, add a rigid body, and test the animation. That worked well. Let's copy the rigid body to the rest of the meshes like this. That was the outer sphere. Let's do the same for the inner sphere. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.